sure I go. Okay. This is it. Now, let's import from the lab. Using this as a logo. Over this. Oh, I have to delete this then. This text. Reduce. Reduce it very well. And now go to shape. Select color which is black. Also black, reduce it where it's supposed to be. Let me give this particular thing color. Color so it's to be shiny. Pure black, you see? Very black. Now, this is... Please, 32 bits. Draw this on top of it. Draw another shape. So let's... Position. Position is very well the way it's supposed to be. As you can see, I'm using Pixellab to design this logo. The copy. Basically, I position it with this. Position it down. This is what you have. Now let's type the contents of the logo. Let's say Lion King. Lion King. King, not King. King. Lion King. Lion King. Well, this King here. Please go to your size to increase. Select the fonts. Get a very nice font. But keep on this. This is this one. This is it. Reduce it a very a little bit. This one is. This is it. Now, click on this, this, this. Okay. So this is what we have within this unit. And we go here. Grab this inside of it. And this is what we have now. See? Let's work on this particular one. Let's just work on it. Just observe and see what I'm about to do. Let's not just apply. Okay, down. This one is okay like this. Where is this there? Okay, I like that. Okay. In a shadow. Sets of fire. With this one. This is it. 3 days. Yes. Yes. This is what you have. Now join this and this and join them together. Join them together and click on OK. And see what happens. Just come back. I have to wait because it's a very heavy background. I have to wait until it converts. Wait. And this is what we have. Now, let's JPEG your work as usual. Opera, save your work. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you.